Beautiful day here at Ken Zone in SS6 Kelana Jaya. I just dropped by to show you something. Well, not the wajah. You've already seen the wajah and what it looks like after the paint job by AK. So just very, very quickly. Yes, there are still promotions going on. And yes, the Alfetta is still here. We found a couple of things that need to be done. But of course, Alfetta being Alfetta, parts are getting hard to get. Major coincidence, I was at UTC yesterday and this new owner of this beautiful public car, KP30 Toyota, was there as well. And then the next thing you know, he's here at Ken Zone getting the car service. Look at this. I don't think I need to say anything. This car is just gorgeous. So congratulations to Marcus, my viewer, for buying and finding on Carousel this gorgeous, gorgeous KP30, also known as the public car in Japan. Look at that. Old school Toyota logo. And believe it or not, the car has got air conditioning, but one of the coolest things I got to show you, and yeah, these windows actually pop out. The coolest thing is this old school speedometer. Look at that. So lovely. So yeah, congratulations to my viewer who actually found this car on Carousel, not Muda, not Facebook Marketplace, not Carlist, Carousel. So you know what? I think I'm going to start scoping Carousel as well, in addition to Muda and FB Marketplace. So the Alfetta is doing very well. Looks beautiful here actually. So this is like Ken's show car at Ken Zone in Kelana Jaya. And yes, service promotions are still going on. You get free wheel balancing together with these beautiful new Momo Racing engine oil and Mobil 1. So yeah, come over for the service promotions. Yeah, they're really, really good and still applicable. But why am I doing this video today? No, I didn't wash anything, but you can come over for a car wash. Why I'm doing this video today is because of the Pajero. Look at that. Okay, why am I so excited? Because maybe you can't really see it, but there is a 2-inch lift at the back and a 2-inch lift at the front because we added one more leaf spring at the back and raised the front a little bit. So the car is actually sitting a little bit higher. The gap here now is bigger. You can view some of my previous videos and you can actually, it's not that discernible. I mean, the car is not sitting way, way higher. It's sitting just slightly higher, which is what I wanted. Now with the bigger wheels, I needed a little bit of lift and I got it done. Here at Ken Zone, they did it for me. Amazing. Where's Meng? Meng, thank you ah. Maya cantik lah ini Pajero. It was Meng who did it, and it's beautiful. It's sitting flat, but slightly higher. Really, really nice. So, yeah, the saga of the Pajero continues. I'm so excited to be able to go off-road again. As soon as they open interstate travel, I might head to the beach actually. Don't drive on a beach, yeah. It looks really cool and everything, but it's very easy to get stuck on a beach. So try not to drive on a beach, but yeah, very, very nice. So happy with the way the Pajero is turning out. Very, very happy. Yes, so in case you forgot what the interior looks like, one of the last things I did was actually get the seat covers done at WY Trading. And something else I found on Shopee, which was really cool, which I did not expect to find for as cheap as I found it, 58 ringgit. For brand new center aircon vents, baby. Check that out. Check that out. Mine were broken. So yeah, I got this on Shopee for 58 ringgit. Yes. So very, very happy. Really, really can't wait to drive this car again. A few more things to do and she'll be out. So yeah, that's me. Hi. There we go. So, yep. See how much the tires kind of stick out? So I've got a plan for that as well. Yes, a future update. You will see my plan. That's it. That's all. That's what I wanted to say. Come over. Sundays they are open. They open 7 days a week, 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. Come on over. Check out the rims promotion, the tires promotion. Have a drink. Yeah. And enjoy. Yes, be safe, everyone. Stay safe. There's my Alfetta at the back there. Stay safe, always wear your mask. I only take this off when I'm shooting and there's nobody around anyway. So, take care, you all. Thanks for watching. Just a very quick 5-minute update. Not even 5 minutes, less than 5 minutes. Have a wonderful weekend. Take care. Bye.